Today in wine history, the Touraine AOC was created in 1939. French enologist Michel Roland was born in 1947. And the Coteau d'Aix-en-Provence AOC was created in 1985.